Keith, no one wants to see your tongue.